The Service Party TSP leader Mwangi Kiunjuri has announced his intention to use his new political outfit to propel Deputy President William Ruto to State House in 2022. However, Mr. Kiunjuri added that he would do so only if it served the interest of Mount Kenya residents. Mr. Kiunjuri said, and I quote, "I assure the Deputy President of my support in the forthcoming general election, but as you know, one must carry his or her own umbrella whenever it rains. That is why I have TSP," end of the quote. He added, and I quote, "Dr. Ruto must demonstrate how we stand to gain as people of Mount Kenya in his administration," end of the quote. The former Agriculture Cabinet Secretary castigated the recent tour of a section of Kikuyu elders to rural home of Orange Democratic Movement ODM party leader Raila Odinga in Bondo. Mr. Kiunjuri likened the elders' visit to a girl who pays her own bride price, contrary to the customs and traditions of the Kikuyu community. The party leader claimed that the Kikuyu community had been shortchanged by subsequent administrations since independence in terms of development projects, yet it contributes heavily to the country's economy.